Ted is about to launch a new web application. It is protected by a traditional WAF that uses static signatures. Yet hackers are nearby. They constantly look for ways to bypass Ted's defenses and launch attacks. While signatures used by WAFs are effective to mitigate known vulnerabilities, they are unable to preemptively protect against zero-day attacks. OpenAppSec's automatic web application and API security uses an innovative two-stage machine learning-based engine to prevent zero-day attacks without signatures. In stage one, the web requests are examined for patterns that indicate the likelihood of the request being malicious, based on a supervised machine learning model that was trained offline using millions of malicious and benign requests. Most of the requests are considered low risk and are allowed to pass. Web requests that are categorized as suspicious are passed to stage two, which makes a final determination whether they should be blocked. This is done based on multiple weighted scores and so also minimizes false positives. Stage two is powered by an online, unsupervised machine learning model, which is continuously built and updated in real time using traffic patterns specific to the protected environment. With OpenAppSec, Ted can rest on his island. To keep Ted updated, OpenAppSec visually shows the learning progress as it continuously learns from requests to the web app to improve its accuracy. OpenAppSec is an innovative open source solution that can be deployed easily in different environments. For more information, follow the website and social media channels.